You can see that other civilizations, such as the Islamic civilization, especially during its golden age, and Chinese civilization and Indian civilization, which were very economically successful as late as the 17th and 18th century, but you can see that their failure ultimately stems from Western imperialism and the exploitation of these regions, which were successful prior to the West conquering and then exploiting them for their raw materials.
No. So, no, historically, I would not concede that. So, the Islamic world didn't fail because the West was involved with the Islamic world. The Islamic world failed because it fell into fundamentalism. Between 800 and 1400, as you note, the Islamic world was responsible for the preservation of a lot of the Greek literature that I'm very fond of. It was intellectually thriving. There was economic growth. It was an attempt to balance fundamental principles and reason. And then Islam fell into a form of fundamentalism that tried to rule out reason in favor of theocracy, and that has continued, unfortunately, until today.
Finally, someone says it. Islam is not moral. There are a lot of fundamental beliefs in the Quran that are evil. The West didn't fuck up Islam. Islam fucked up Islam.